Our game of hockey is getting faster and faster. There's more speed on the ice. To talk about it today, none better than Lightning speedster, Yanni Gourde.
Here's Yanni Gourde.
So much incredible speed.
Back to Gourde! He scores!
It's Yanni Gourde that makes a great play. None of it happens without the speed of Gourde.
Welcome back to the show, guys. I'm here with Lightning fast skater, Yanni Gourde. And Yanni, like when I watch you play, the things that I like the most is that your stride, there's no effort wasted.
You weren't messing around when we were talking about the speed. Yanni Gourde with all kinds of outside speed.
Oh, speed kills. This line has got speed in spades.
What can you teach our kids as to how what you're looking for when you skate?
I think I'm just trying to get my stride all the way through, from the hip to the knee to all the way through the ankle, and kind of push it all the way through. And it gives me a lot more balance and push when I'm lower on my feet. Probably my center of gravity is lower, so it kind of helps me getting my push through.
What position would you recommend them? Like how much to bend the knees, how much to do some of that stuff?
I mean, you got to go lower, but you got to be able to feel comfortable also on the ice. So don't go out of your way to be too low if that's not your type of skating. So, but essentially, you just got to try to get down and try to push all the way through and be stable on that gliding leg.
And what's comfortable for you? Show us your position.
I think that would be my position to go all the way through and like push through the toes. That'd be that as low as I get.
All right. Well, guys, we're gonna get him to skate a couple times up and down so we can look at that beautiful stride. See the explosion on that stride? And there's no wasted motion. The feet just glide. It's powerful, it's effective, and if you want to go fast, this is how you need to do it.
So much incredible speed. Look at Yanni Gourde assess the situation. He controls it, sees, oh, I got room to cut back.
Gourde scores! Yanni Gourde has won it for the Lightning!
So not only is he fast in straight line, guys, but the power is effortless, even in the crossovers. And as we're seeing here in the crossover, he gets full extension with his leg, and then he's pushing on the outside edge of the left foot, and there's no wasted motion. The feet just glide.
That is just really good awareness by Yanni Gourde.
How much work do you do in the summertime? Like, what do you do to help that stride in the summer?
I do a lot of skating inside, outside edge, to really make sure I'm balanced on the gliding foot. I work in the gym to make sure I'm pushing all the way through, like I said. Jumps, lots of jumps. So basically.
Yanni, thanks so much for taking the time to show your beautiful stride to our kids, and we wish you nothing but the best for the rest of the
season. Thank you, appreciate it.